Here's how to make opening that pack a little easier. Once you've removed the front, the side, and the rear tab, step one is point the pack to the ceiling. Step two, press the side tab in as far as it'll go and hold. Step three, push with your thumb, and it'll open first time, every time. The most common mistake people make is pushing with their thumb first, and that'll make things really tricky. So I hope that helps. Let us know how you get on.